Hey homies, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm gonna do my current favorites, we'll just call them. Technically, they could be my June, May, whatever other months it's been since my last favorites video. I've never been consistent with doing favorites videos, so I'll probably just start calling them current favorites. This is my favorites video. If you've seen them before, I always have a sneaker favorite and I always have a perfume favorite, and this video is the same. I'm gonna have both of those, so let's just jump right in with the sneaker favorite. These are the Rihanna Fenty Creepers, and I just love these. I hadn't seen this colorway in stores around me. My boyfriend and I were at Six Flags New Jersey, and I saw a girl wearing these, and I didn't even know that they had this color scheme, so I immediately went online. I ordered them on another thing that's gonna be in my favorites, and I'll talk about that in a minute, but I just love them. As you can see, it says Puma by Rihanna on the tongue, and this forest green with the dark red right there, and the gum soles, and they're super comfortable. They look cute with everything. I love them, and yeah, that's my current sneaker favorite. I have such a sneaker problem. I could probably throw in a few more, but we'll just leave it at just one current favorite. Here is my perfume favorite. This you may have seen in my perfume collection video. I'm pretty sure I had it then and I showed it then. I never really used it all that much. As you can see, it still pretty much fills to the top. I've only been using it recently. I don't know if the perfume changed or if my sense of smell changed. Something happened where now I really like this scent. I think it's just called Betsy Johnson. I don't know if there's another name. All it says on the packaging is Betsy Johnson, so. So my next favorite are the Ollie, is that how we're pronouncing this? Ollie vitamins, and there goes the sun. Hopefully it will come back. Vitamins that you can find it, I got them at Target. Target often has deals on these. If you buy two, you get a $5 gift card, stuff like that. So that's how I originally ended up picking them up. I was out of vitamins anyways, and I was strolling through the aisles and I came across these and they had that deal. So I picked them up, and this is my second bottle of both of them. This is the Vibrant Skin. It has hyaluronic acid, collagen, and sea buckthorn. I used to have a specific hyaluronic acid vitamin. I had a collagen vitamin. And so just have them all in gummy, it's just way easier than having to take all the separate pills I was taking. They taste decent enough. Taking them in the morning, I come in here in my little beauty room, and they're just on my vanity, and so I just kind of eat them as soon as I wake up. You don't have to eat them with no food or water needed. Chew thoroughly before swallowing, and you take two gummies daily. And then I take them with these as well. This is the same brand, the Ollie Women's Perfect. So the backwards, it's the Perfect Woman's Multi. It's a blend of vitamins A, C, D, E, Bs, biotin, and folic acid. It's just like a berry gummy. These ones have the sugar on them. They taste good enough for a vitamin, and it's just easy for me to remember to take a gummy vitamin, especially when I wake up. You just kind of want to like eat a little something. I know it's a vitamin that I'm eating, but I don't know, I like taking them, so. So when you like taking a vitamin, it's a lot easier to remember to take them, I think. So those have been a definite favorite. Now we'll just get into my skincare favorites, and one of them is a giveaway. Body Shop Vitamin C Energizing Face Spritz. It's a instant pick-me-up to refresh and smooth with vitamin C rich Amazonian Camu Camu. And community trade aloe vera, and aloe vera is obviously amazing for your skin. I was just talking to my friend Bri the other day, who is an esthetician, and she was swearing up and down about aloe vera and it being just the best thing for your skin. So I had already been loving that though, and so I picked one up for you guys. This is the one that I've been using. These are $18 each at the Body Shop, and I just love using a little. Especially when it's so hot out, if you throw this in the fridge and if you have a sunburn, it just feels so amazing everywhere. But yeah, I've been loving that, so I want to give one to you guys. If you want to enter to win that face spray, please check out the description box below. I'll have all the details of the giveaway down there. My next favorite is organic castor oil. I think it was $5 or so on Amazon. I've been putting it into my eyebrows at night with my skincare routine. I'll throw this on last, I'll put it in my eyebrows, and then along my lash line. And I truly have noticed a difference already in both my eyebrows and my eyelashes have grown. My eyelashes are way longer than they were a week ago before I started this, so I definitely recommend this if you're having trouble growing back eyebrows or if your lashes have been noticeably shorter. For makeup, I've been loving a few things. I've been trying to be so good. I have so much makeup. I have to film my makeup collection for you guys soon, but I've just been trying to not purchase too many new things, especially because I get beauty boxes. I'm always getting new makeup anyways. Like, I do not need to walk into Sephora or Ulta or any drugstore and get any makeup. I only have a couple new things basically to share with you guys. So this is the Julep Skip the Brush Moonlit Sand, and it is a highlighting stick. I do have it on today. You can see it right there. I really love this. I'm outside in the sun doing a lot of things lately, and I've noticed on some other people, if you're inside talking to them, the highlight looks great. All right, girl, I see you. And then you walk outside with them in the sun, and all of a sudden you're like, that's a lot. I can see. It's not, I know it's hard to make makeup look really natural in sunlight, but you can. And I think the cream highlight looks really good in sunlight. It's just a really pretty color anyways. I'm sure I'll be using it in the winter with my dry skin in the winter. I'm sure I'll still love it. What else? Oh, yeah. Last but not least, I just want to mention something that I've been kind of obsessed with the last month or two, and that is Poshmark. So Poshmark is an app where you sell your gently used items. And this is actually where I got the Puma sneakers. I got them on here. I went online, I went to all the sneaker boutiques near me here in Boston, and none of them had them anymore. They were all sold out. So I went to Poshmark and I found a bunch of them in my size from girls selling them. But the seller had said that they were only worn once and they looked like they were in really great condition. She had the box still with them and they were in my size. So I purchased them on Poshmark and I have sold a lot of things on both Poshmark and this other website, Mercari. Icon looks like that. Can sell stuff on both of them. I created a whole article of pros and cons on both of them on my website. If you are interested in selling on one or the other, I would definitely check out that article. I kind of just give tips and pros and cons on my experience on both of them and what the difference is between both of them. You can check that out on my website. This is megan.com, and yeah. Well, that is my current favorites. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to comment down below. If you want to enter the giveaway, definitely check out the description box, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.